is it presidential for the president to speak like that against the vice president to the point that he is even threatening the vice president should she decide to run for presidency in the next election?
Alam niyo, hindi naman po plastic si presidente at hindi naman niya ngayon lang ginawa yan. Consistent po ang behavior ng presidente. Is that unpresidential? I don't think so, because 91% of the people have said that they trust and they believe that the president is performing well in his duties. Is it unpresidential? According to 91% of our people, no. According to 5%, including the vice president, yes.